Okay, Sushil, for the final round, all answers from the letter S. Your timer starts now. The correct dose of doxycycline for malaria is 4 mg per kg. What is the correct duration of therapy?
6 days.
Incorrect. 220 minus the age is a target to be achieved in which test? 220 minus the age is a target to be achieved in which test?
Systolic blood pressure.
Incorrect. Squamous cell carcinoma, basal cell carcinoma and melanoma are three types of what?
Skin cancers.
Correct. Frequent use of what protects against skin cancer but promotes vitamin D deficiency? Frequent use of what protects?
Anti-UV.
I will give it to you.
Sunscreen.
I will give it to you. Correct. Which artificial sweetener synthesized from sucrose is stable when heated and can be used while cooking? Which artificial sweetener synthesized from sucrose?
I'll pass that one.
Correct. What is the cause of left hypochondriac pain in severe malaria?
Splenomegaly. Splenic infarction.
Is correct. In renal tuberculosis, one may see pus in the urine but no growth on culture. What
sterile kind of acid by urea.
Is correct. Name a drug used as an injectable or a nasal spray in acute attacks of both migraine and cluster headaches.
Repeat it, please.
Injectable or nasal spray used in both migraine and cluster headache acute attacks.
Pass it.
Smokeless tobacco used in which form is not known to cause any cancer? Smokeless tobacco used in which form?
Pass.
Sleepwalking is a non-REM.
Somnambulism.
Correct. Follow-up examination of patients of ILD often includes a measurement of oxygen saturation before and after a walking test. Interstitial lung disease. What is the standard duration of this walk test?
6 minutes.
Correct. Which microscopic surgery gives excellent results in otosclerosis? Microscopic surgery.
Stapediopexy.
I'll not give it to you. Which bursa is responsible for the symptom of shoulder impingement syndrome? Which bursa?
Supraspinatus bursa.
Is incorrect. Apart from AV blocks, which arrhythmogenic condition is the commonest indication of implanting pacemakers?
Sick sinus.
Is correct. Name the strain of yeast used as a probiotic for treatment of acute diarrheas and prevention of antibiotic associated diarrheas. Yeast.
Pass.
Is that a 15? Fifth. Which artificial sweetener derived from sucrose is stable when
Saccharin.
Heated? Is incorrect. Next. Which name a drug used as an injectable or a nasal spray in migraine and cluster headache attacks? Next.
Right.
Smokeless tobacco.
Solid form.
Is incorrect. We will have more?
15.
Name the strain of yeast used as a probiotic. Okay. How many? 7 out of 15, which is not bad at all for a radiologist. Your correct answer. 7 days is doxycycline course. Stress test uses 220 minus H. Sucralose is derived from sucrose as a sweetener which can be cooked. Anybody who can tell me what was the migraine drug?
Sumatriptan.
And smokeless tobacco, which does not cause cancer. Anybody? Patch. Smokeless tobacco. Not patches on nicotine. Patch is nicotine. It's not tobacco. Proper tobacco. Causes. Snuff. Snuff is the correct answer. Chikni or snuff is the correct answer. And the surgery, I would not give stapedectomy. He said stapedopexy. But stapedectomy is the correct answer. And what bursa causes shoulder impingement? Subacromial bursa and Saccharomyces boulardii is the yeast. Your miscellaneous round of questions, Dr. Sushil. We start the timer now.
Answers are again with S.
No. Now they are from all letters from A to Z and some numbers also. Especially for you. Thank you. WHO recommends HIV testing for all patients who present with tuberculosis. True or false? HIV for all.
True.
Correct. Which of the two genital infections in women is not sexually transmitted? Candida or Trichomonas?
Candida.
Correct. Which of the two HPV vaccines is suitable for males? Gardasil or Cervarix?
Gardasil.
Correct. Should you give antibiotics to an asymptomatic patient on indwelling catheter who has a pyuria of 200 to 300 pus cells?
No.
Correct. Cavernous hemangioma, often detected on routine ultrasound, is the commonest tumor of which organ?
Liver.
Correct. Name the drug used for cancer pain available as a transdermal patch in strengths of 12.5 to 100 micrograms per hour. Name a cancer pain drug as transdermal patch.
Fentanyl.
Correct. Clenching of fist and a tight tourniquet during blood collection may cause a spurious rise in which blood level?
Calcium.
Incorrect. Linezolid is effective against skin infections due to MRSA. What does MRSA stand for?
Methicillin resistant staph aureus.
Correct. In which condition may one need to administer diazepam in a dose of 10 mg every hour?
Acute panic attack.
Incorrect. Which locally applied drug considered first choice for both scabies and head lice? Which is the locally applied drug?
Melpazec.
Among the three tricyclic antidepressants, amitriptyline, nortriptyline and imipramine, which has the least anticholinergic side effects? Amitriptyline, nortriptyline and imipramine.
Nortriptyline.
Is correct. Why will you give antibiotics in an asymptomatic person just because he has two first degree relatives with stomach cancer? Why will you give an antibiotic?
H. pylori infection.
Correct. If a patient of acute hepatitis A has an unusually high bilirubin of more than 30, you should check for a deficiency. Which? Hepatitis A, unusually high bilirubin. Check for.
Allopathic.
A ratio of free PSA to a total PSA below what reading is suggestive of prostate cancer?
60%.
Incorrect. Salmonella typhi predisposes to which cancer?
Colon.
Incorrect. Which locally applied drug is considered first choice for both head lice? You're bald, so you wouldn't know. And scabies. And if a patient of acute hepatitis B has a high bilirubin, more than 30, unusually high bilirubin, you should check for a deficiency of what? Nine out of 15 here and 16 total. And please count the passes also so that we know. Total four passes across. Thank you. Thank you so much, Dr. Sushil, for coming. Your answers are potassium. Potassium levels increase when you clench the fist and have a tight tourniquet. Diazepam, anybody? 10 mg every hour. Alcohol withdrawal. In status, you would be intravenous. I didn't say oral, right? Okay, yeah, but in status also, you wouldn't give so higher dose so frequently. In alcohol withdrawal, you give this high dose. Permethrin is the drug used for... One of the participants said permethrin as a wrong answer somewhere in your thing. I couldn't change the question so rapidly. And 13th...
Deficiency...
G6PD deficiency in acute hepatitis A can cause hemolysis sometimes and hence present with a higher bilirubin. Free to total PSA ratio less than what? 0.11 is the correct level. 0.11. Thank you, Dr. Sushil.